smart so we don't draw any attention. There are three service drone terminals marked on your HUD. By hacking these, you should be able to gain control of the drones and remotely steer them through the vents to the servers. Once there, hack the servers using the drones and download all of the data.
So how did you end up working for the Commissioner again?
I told you. I don't work for Hawk. I'm a free agent.
But you must be a fan of the fleet to be going in this deep for him.
Look, I have my own reasons for doing what I do. I only want to hold G and B to account for their actions.
So you have a particular grievance with G and B.
Okay, the questions stop there. You're not here to chit-chat.
be a way to open that door. So far, so good. Now I just need to guide the drone to the server without drawing any attention. Let's try again. Where are you from, anyway?
Just stay focused on the task at hand, please.
A simple question.
Inari 17, okay?
Inari 17? That's where G&B did open cast mining. I remember the story. They neglected to evacuate the settlements when the moon lost core integrity and fell apart.
Okay, damn it, shut up!
Look, I'm sorry. I was just trying to get your story.
Yeah, well, you got it now. And it's hardly unique in this shit reality, is it? Now keep yourself to yourself from here in.
Again. Okay, data transferred. Two more servers to go. terminal should be behind that door. But how to open it? The shield is powered by a generator. Maybe I should check the other end of the cable. And only one server left.
Useless flotsam for the infantry.
It's not always useless.
sure there's a switch around here that turns off that giant vent. Transferring all the data to you. Are we good?
A lot of it seems to be encrypted. It might take a while to decipher and analyze it. But I think that's all we can do for now.
Great. Can't wait to get out of here.
Yes. Better go while you still can.
Well, best of luck in your endeavors.
Your assistance is requested on an intercept of an Okar trader before he leaves the system.
Hey, Hive. You don't think that this Okar traitor could be my old buddy, Tareen?
There is a high probability that this is the case.
I can't let that happen. I have to warn him.
Such an action risks breaking the rules and exposing your false identity. The Commissioner would not tolerate such mercenary actions.
Can't stand by and watch friends die, Hive.
Thank you.
something. Holy scrap. Where did this come from?
a direct monetary reward for your endeavors.
Thank you.
Tureen's freighter, all right.
I advise you not to intervene on the side of the trader.
Let me try something else.
All of you, leave the vicinity. I'll handle this.
We are under strict orders from Mr. Blakemore to eliminate the target.
Yeah, well, I call the shots here.
The outcome of this mission was determined before your arrival, sir.
Nothing for it but to take them out.
What in soul's name are you doing, Chief?
Tureen, it's me, Adam. Tureen's freighter, all right.
I advise you not to intervene on the side of the trader.
Let me try something else.
All of you, leave the vicinity. I'll handle this.
We are under strict orders from Mr. Blakemore to eliminate the target.
Yeah, well, I call the shots here.
The outcome of this mission was determined before your arrival, sir.
Nothing for it but to take them out.
Adam, I am safe and sound. If it were not for your intervention, I would be dead.
Yeah, well, don't relax just yet, Tureen. It's not safe for you anywhere G&B are present right now. Here are some coords. It's a safe space in Cito. You're welcome to join us.
That is a kind offer, Adam. I am compelled to accept.
More guests for your secret palace? Are you sure the other inmates will be happy with this?
Shut up, Hive. Anyway, there goes my cover.
Commissioner Hawk is expecting you at Noah Damaris Starport for a debriefing. It is safe to assume that she will not be very happy about the outcome of this mission.
I'll have to think about how I'll play this. Tureen, G&B were planning to kill you. Any idea why?
I've been supplying them with drill parts for Viridium, which could not be acquired through their regular supply chains due to its illegality.
Uh-huh. I reckon they wanted to scrub any evidence of obtaining the parts through you. You need to tell me more later when we meet up at my base. But first, I have some business to attend to.
You will find me where you sent me, Adam.
for this disguise. Hive, you can drop the SIG too.
As you wish. You may have already noticed that I took the liberty of adding various locations to your star map after analyzing the data you gathered at Vesna Mining Colony.
Nice, new locations to explore.
Turning your guns on the elite squad, you blew your cover, ruined the operation, and risked the life of a valuable agent. It is fortunate that she has been able to cover her tracks, at least for now.
Look, you got the intel you wanted, and I got something extra for you. I rescued a traitor who will testify to the fact that G&B have been illicitly buying Viridium mining drills. I'm positive that if you were looking for incriminating activities, you have it in spades.
Even though you didn't stick to the playbook, I must admit you are correct in that assumption. The Federal Council have enough to indict Blakemore. It is now more a matter of raising the political will to do so. Don't go far, Mr. Roslin. I may need you again. You will have to repay me for this botched operation somehow.
I put my neck on the line for you.
And your service will be noted for later consideration. Goodbye.
What a rude woman.
She let you live. She must have a soft spot for you.
All right, let's get back to base and give them an update.
Thank you. Looks like we got a bit of a situation on our hands here, buddy. New arrivals not getting along at all.
Maddox, Tareen, stand down.
I came here in trust, Adam. I did not expect such hostility.
Oh, typical lizard, always blaming the other side.
Cool it, Maddox.
Cool it? You know what a runaround I've had to take? I showed up here first time and there was a damn fleet cruiser parked outside. So I took the long way around, came back, only to find the damn Okar at the door.
Maddox, Tareen is an ally. I explicitly invited him here.
This does not sit well with me at all. Do I need to remind you that this is my base you're squatting?
Things have changed, Maddox. Do you want help or not? Let's discuss this like civilized beings.
Civilized beings, he says. Well, at least I don't shed my skin every few months like a damn iguana.
What an intolerable and despicable individual.
Maddox, Tareen, I'm gonna need you both to be quiet for a little bit.
So, how is your League of Nations coming along, Adam?
Yeah, Delia, I get it. Believe me, there is a purpose to all of this.
Adam, my friend, I did not come all the way to Ceto to be insulted by a raving speciesist.
I know, Tareen, and I apologize for that.
I hate to have to say it, Adam, but this mix might not work.
I see that, Ben. It's a short-term arrangement.
Hey! The vending machine in the canteen only dispenses two types of ice cream!
Okay, Alec, that is the least of my problems right now. Please, everyone, just listen up for a minute. I brought Maddox here because there's a job I was going to help him with, which might benefit us all. But first, we need to track down Maddox's other partner for the full details of where we need to go.
Yeah, it's true. I do need assistance, but I wasn't exactly intending to take on a whole damn crew.
They come with me, Maddox. Either you accept that or you're on your own. So, what comes next?
Old Eduardo has the rest of the map. Or, more to the point, he is the map. We left him on an asteroid in the Kaït Nebula. We dropped old Eduardo out there as part of the arrangements so the fleet couldn't find him. He should be right where we left him.
Damn, Maddox. If this is how you treat your comrades...
It's what he wanted. We all need a little R&R from time to time.
Okay, so, let's get going.
Nuh-uh. I still gotta fix the freighter to make it operable after the blast it received. Ooh, maybe your half-robot pal can help me with that.
My name is Ben. Sure, I can help you.
Course you can, Taco Bot. Adam, you gotta locate Eduardo alone. Just ping me when you get there and before you make contact with him so he doesn't get spooked by a new face.
What the hell, Maddox?
Just get it done, soldier. We don't have any more time to lose.